less ordinary. Live a life extraordinary with me. Live a life less sedentary. Live a life evolutionary with me. Well, I hate to be a bother, but it's you and there's no other. I do believe you can call me naive, but I know me very well.
Hello everyone, I'm Amberly, and today we're gonna have a lot of fun. Today I'm gonna be making a double layer chocolate cake with fresh raspberries and white chocolate ganache. It's gonna be delicious. So this is an amateur baking competition, and the only rule is that you have to use one ingredient from Dunkin' Donuts. So I decided to get espresso. The next ingredient is fudge cake by Betty Crocker. White chocolate, I love it. Gotta have the chocolate syrup. Vegetable oil, frosting, and raspberries. Let's get mixing! Here we go. Okay, so the first step is just put the cake mix in. Then 1 1/4 cup of water. Then you're gonna wanna throw in, let's see, 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. And then 3 eggs, and you're done. You just have to mix it up. Okay, so this is 2 shots of espresso that I got at Dunkin' Donuts. And I'm pouring it right into the cake. I'm actually gonna just use 1 shot for now. It gives it that nice, rich flavor. If you've never had espresso cake before, ooh, you're in for a treat. It's so good. All right, when it's all mixed, just put it into the pans. Okay, so the next part is to take your white chocolate and just make shavings of it. So, open it up. And start shaving. See, look, it makes these pretty little things.
Make them curly.
Okay, so now we're gonna make the raspberry puree that we're gonna drizzle on top of the chocolate cake. So you take your raspberries, and just for a little fun, I'm gonna put a little chocolate in there. Just a little bit. And now, let's throw in the food processor. If you don't have one of these, I highly suggest it. You can do so many things with a processor. So, put it in, and process. Now it's time to decorate the plate and just have fun with it. Okay, so once you plate it, just start pouring some chocolate on there, just a little bit. And you're gonna put your raspberries a little bit on top. So it kind of falls over. Splatter it. Then you're gonna take your ganache and sprinkle it on. Put a little bit around the plate. Go wild, have fun with it. Ooh. And a little whipped cream. If you have some more fresh raspberries. And voila. Okay, like I mentioned, hi everyone, Amberly here. I am so excited because today I'm baking for a good cause. I'm entering the Digging for Desserts contest. Do I have to do that over?
Sure.
Okay, I'll start over.
Okay.
Hi everyone, Amberly here, and I am so excited to have a good time in here. Today I'm gonna be making a double layer cake. Oh, today I'm gonna be making a double layer. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna be making something so delicious. Shoot. Double H, woo! I love recipes that have 10 ingredients or less. It's really simple and easy and delicious. So, let's get started. Oh. Didn't think I was gonna get that right.
Not getting it.